Herr Bürgermeister, please, you must set Chris and the little Kringles free.
Set them free? Never.
I promise they will never disturb you again.
Bah, what good are your promises? Goodbye, good luck, and good riddance.
My own town turned against me. Well, my eyes are beginning to open for the very first time to what life is really all about. And I know just where I belong. With Chris, wherever he is. Today is not the end. It's only the beginning.
All the little cares picked along the way suddenly have disappeared with yesterday. Tossed about the fields and lost among the winds, my world is beginning today. Oh, so many times have I walked this way and never seen the little things I see today.
Jessica realized the first thing she had to do was set Chris and the others free.